This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So Long, Marianne is a song written by Canadian poet and musician Leonard Cohen. It was featured on his debut album, Songs of Leonard Cohen. Pitchfork Media placed it at number 190 on their list of the 200 greatest songs of the 1960s. Contents 1 History 2 Cover Versions 3 Charts 4 References History. The song was inspired by Marianne Jensen, born Marianne Illen, whom Cohen met on the Greek island of Hydra in 1960. Cohen said she was the most beautiful woman he had ever met. She had recently been left by her husband, the Norwegian writer Axel Jensen, leaving her and their 6-month-old son alone on the island. The two hit it off, and Cohen ultimately took her from Hydra back to her home in Oslo, Norway. He later invited her and her son to live with him in Montreal, an offer which she accepted. The two lived together throughout the 1960s, commuting between New York, Montreal, and Hydra. Cohen dedicated his third volume of poetry, Flowers for Hitler, to her, and she directly inspired many of his other songs and poems. A photo of her appears on the back cover of his second album, Songs from a Room. Marianne Illen died in hospital in Oslo on 28 July 2016, aged 81. Cohen wrote to her shortly before her death, saying, "Know that I am so close behind you that if you stretch out your hand, I think you can reach mine. Goodbye, old friend. Endless love. See you down the road." He died 3 months later, on November 7. Cover versions. The song has been covered by Beck, John Cale with Suzanne Vega, Straightjacket Fitz, Brian Hyland, James, Bill Callahan, Russian Red and others, including Cohen's own son, Adam Cohen. In 1984 it became a hit in the Dutch Top 40, sung by José Hobie, ex-singer of Love, and TV host Ron Brandstetter. Charts chart 2016 peak position France Snep 28 Switzerland Schweizer Hitparade 50. References Carat Pitchfork Media Staff 14 August 2006 The 200 Greatest Songs of the 1960s Retrieved 13 April 2010. V.E. Leonard Cohen Studio Album Songs of Leonard Cohen Songs from a Room Songs of Love and Hate New Skin for the Old Ceremony Death of a Ladies Man Recent Songs Various Positions I'm Your Man The Future 10 New Songs Dear Heather Old Ideas Popular Problems You Want It Darker Live Albums Live Songs Cohen Live Field Commander Cohen, Tour of 1979 Live in London Live at the Isle of Wight 1970 Songs from the Road Live in Dublin Can't Forget, A Souvenir of the Grand Tour Compilations The Best of Leonard Cohen So Long, Marianne Moore Best of Leonard Cohen The Essential Leonard Cohen Tribute Albums Famous Blue Raincoat I'm Your Fan Tower of Song Leonard Cohen, I'm Your Man Judy Collins sings Leonard Cohen, Democracy The Songs of Leonard Cohen Covered Concert Tours The Smoky Life Tour Various Positions Tour I'm Your Man Tour The Future World Tour Leonard Cohen Tour 2008-2010 Old Ideas World Tour Songs Ain't No Cure for Love Avalanche Bird on the Wire Dance Me to the End of Love Everybody Knows Famous Blue Raincoat First We Take Manhattan The Gypsy's Wife, Hallelujah, In My Secret Life, Joan of Arc, The Partisan, So Long, Marianne, Suzanne, Take This Waltz, Books Let Us Compare Mythologies, The Spice Box of Earth, The Favorite Game, Flowers for Hitler, Beautiful Losers, Stranger Music, Book of Longing, Related Awards and Nominations. Discography Leonard Cohen, I'm Your Man Sharon Robinson Jennifer Warnes and Johnny Thomas Perla Bataya Julie Christensen Marianne Illen Blue Alert Bob Johnston I Am a Hotel Ladies and Gentlemen Mr. Leonard Cohen Book Category